one is to draw your freehand design. Freehand design.